Lepo pozdravljeni na novinarski konferenci Nogometne zveze Slovenije po tekmi Slovenija-Anglija, ki se je končala z rezultatom 0-0. Z mano je selektor Srečko Katanec. Welcome to the press conference of Slovenian head coach Srečko Katanec. We will translate his statements into English, but najprej Srečko, kako ste zadovoljni z današnjo tekmo?
Ja, no, če pa danes ne bi bil zadovoljen, pa nekaj ne bi bilo v redu z mano, tako da. Čestitke fantom, mislim, da je točka prigarana, mogoče smo si zaslužili tudi nekaj več, tako da po samih priložnostih 100% bi morali mi to tekmo zmagati, ampak dobro, nismo imeli tudi malo sreče, ne, da bi žoga šla v gol, tako da čestitke fantom še enkrat za odnos do dresa, zgaral so, oddelali tehnično, taktično, vse to je klapal, tako da čestitke tistim, ki so igrali tekmo in tudi tistim, ki niso, ker dejansko so tudi fantje, ki so sedeli na klopi del moštva in so na celotnih pripravah oddelali tako, kot se morano.
I'm very happy with the way the guys performed. Congratulations to them. We fought hard to get this point, but maybe we deserved even more. We had a few 100% chances that did not connect, and we needed just a little bit more luck. But once again, congratulations to the entire team, to everybody from the first to the last guy in the team. They worked really hard throughout the week, and this is well deserved. Gremo kar na vaše vprašanja. Your questions?
No questions.
Sorry, can I just ask what the coach's view was of the melee between the players in the 88th minute when Lingard seemed to be particularly upset by something that was said?
Kako ste videli tisto prerivanje med igralci ko v 88. minuti?
He had something with Struna?
Sestavni del športa, tako da. Pride, da so malo igralci nervozni, živčni, tako da, ampak nič posebnega, tako da.
It's a part of the game, you know. The guys were a little tense, but the match was a little tense, both teams were a little tense, so, but nothing special.
You seem to say something.
No.
Sorry, I don't understand why that's funny.
Next question, naslednje vprašanje. Tamle.
Za našo reprezentanco je sijajni oktober. Smo dosegli celo več, kot smo pričakovali, ali je to pravzaprav neko realno stanje moči naše reprezentance.
Malajte, zdaj je to realno, ali ni, mi se trudimo po najboljših močeh, jaz in moje strokovno vodstvo, tako da v danem trenutku najboljše pripravimo ekipo. Zdaj v vsakem periodu igralci pridajo v določenem stanju, tako da nismo zmeraj isti, tudi oni niso v fizični kondiciji ali pa psihološkem stanju, so lahko takšnem ali drugačnem, tako da seveda je pa želja, če bi rekel pred tekmami temi dvemi, da je želja 4 točke, bi to rekel, da je super, 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 tako da 4 točke smo vzeli, po zdaj povidenem, kar je bilo, bi mi na koncu imeli, po priložnosti govorim, na vseh tekmah bi mi lahko imeli tudi 9 točk, tako da to je objektivno. Ampak jaz sem se pravim, zadovoljen, iztržili smo maksimalno, tako da in s fantom in fantje so pa res pokazali takšen odnos, kaj ga že dolg nisem videl, tako da Jokić je tudi odigral, se mi zdi, 70 minut iz zlomljenim prstom, tako da lepo, no, lepo je biti v takšni slačilnici. Dolg časa ni bilo tako notrno, tako da ta zadovoljstva, fantje so dobili neko nagrado in zadovoljstvo, da se lahko vrnejo zdaj v klube zadovoljni in da ne razmišljajo o stvarih, katere so pač bile tukaj pred nas.
Just a short translation. The question was whether the team achieved more than they expected before the two matches, or if this is a realistic result. The coach said that we always try our best to prepare the guys from, but the condition that they come in from one team gathering to another are always different. But if we said before the two matches that we would be very happy with 4 points, but now when we look back at all the chances that we had at all three matches, we could maybe even have 9 points. Once again, a great. The guys really gave everything they had. Bojan Jokic even played 70 minutes with a broken finger on his with a broken toe. So it was really nice, and the guys will be going back to their clubs very pleased and happy. Mm-hmm.